This project has taken quite a lot of time, but once I finish the water extractor area, there are only a few more details here and there that I would like to add. In this episode, I focus on making a better extractor layout and designing better pipes from the extractors to the power generators. If you've been enjoying the series, make sure to subscribe. Now for the episode. So, I am trying to figure out how I kind of want to design this water extractor area here. There's not enough space where I have. I think it looks bad, generally. So I might redo it. Maybe like, I need to put like this. Now you can kind of see. See, this one's like halfway through it. This one's like over. So honestly, what I might do. Okay. Yeah. What I'll do is I'll take this one. I'll take one of these, turn it like this. And then I'll take this one as well. And turn it the correct way. Since I looked at these, let me six. You should be able to copy and paste this, right? No, it's not letting me. Actually, we can just keep that up. All right, so I think this is how I want this to look. I think it looks pretty cool. There's gonna be like pipes all through all these. Something like right here. I don't really like that, but it'll be all right. Here. not too bad, really. That is okay. I think this fixes it, right? Yeah, it's not perfectly centered, but that's a lot better. I like that. All right. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, here's what I'll do. Oops. I just want to get these connected. So now all the water would be flowing through this. Now I can connect. For now, I'll use this. I can dismantle all this. So now, yeah, it's better. Just gotta figure out how do I wanna design these? How do I wanna break them out? Foundations. I think that looks pretty good. I do think that this should probably be like this instead, though. Looking a lot better now. Okay, so now dude, I can't see. And I also need to go ahead and paint. I actually can't see here. Is there a setting that I can change? It is definitely better. I'll turn it off for now. I'm not as worried about the top. The top is going to be easy to adjust. And just take down a layer. I knew I was painting something in the back. Painting the floors and everything. Alright, that looks pretty good. There we go. Alright, so now that looks really good. What about for pretty certain I colored something back here. Oh, I might have hit a pipe. Really? I don't really think that this one's needed. Except for right here. Or what we could do. Let's just do it like this for now. All now, I pretty much just need to do the same exact thing over there. Let's, all right, let's see. See, this isn't on the very, it's not on the very outside. It's one click in. It's one full space in. But I don't think these are even. Where are they? Okay, they are. So then this one needs to be here then. On this tile. Okay. So then, let's see. Oh yeah, let me just go back to the bar that has it. Kind of annoying. It makes no sense why that thing can't be nudged. That's better. So warm.
Okay. Some coloring. All right. Now I pretty much just need to place. God. Now we can swatch these. Gotta do the same thing here. That's right. I want to make sure it's right. I think. I don't think that decreases at all. Now, these pretty much just need to plug in. Watch. Or you can go ahead and grab this. Thank you. enemies can come down. Just do something like this. Now, take all these supports down. Let's watch. Need to extend these. Honestly, I can probably keep going. Pipes again. It's not perfect, but I think that'll do. Jeez. Much better. I think that looks really good. Yeah, I like that. Concrete foundation color. just go ahead and close this one. Now, redo this again. All right. So, if I have I only need two per, right? And then they need to be 226 waters per minute. I'm actually not sure how many of these I need anymore. Alright. Dang, how many did I just dismantle? I'm about to just check. No, I'm about to do the math. Let's see. Add 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. I had 12. So if I have two here, that means I need to evenly make 5 and 5 on each side. Okay. I guess I just want this as like, so annoying. Resources not deep enough. I think it just says that, bro. How to test this. Okay. Fine. Maybe if I do something like this, maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need 12, right? I need 5 on each. So I actually just need 2 more. I just need 12, right? Let me double check. I think I counted 12. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. So if I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 gaps. One, two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, now. Now. Put that there. Put that there. Delete those two. Delete those two. Delete those two. Those two. Put that there. 2, 3, 4. Hmm. I'm gonna put that so much further out. Yeah, look how close those are versus how far these are. I might can get it closer. Let's just look. Some closer in. This first off, the other shits I want. Those. I can't get that one any closer. Nah. Is that one kind of shit now? What the freak? Way too close. Maybe I need to connect this back and then build it based off of the back of this. I saw a little yellow tick up in here somewhere. Right there, that's as good as I'm gonna get it. I can work with that. Bothers me, those are not all in line. It's the bottom ones that's the problem, too.
Nice. So much fixing. Shoot. Oh, it's so annoying. Is that building crooked? That makes no sense. I didn't touch any button. Alright. Now let's see if we can actually fix this. Alright, so
looking better. Okay, so I think what we'll do on these. Really and truly, what I should do, instead of having those connect there, actually connect them up here. Yeah, because now, like, see, there's like a little, I can walk under this. I do need to remove that one, though. Now let's... Now, what the heck? It's gonna be weird to get this one to work. Yeah, honestly, that's fine. Designing this in a way so that I can actually get in here, because I would like to be able to get in here if I need to. I think this will look good. Now I just need to send these last two here. Pipes, where's pipes? There we go. That one hooked up. Now I just need this one hooked up. The pipes. Works. I don't get why you can't copy and paste these. Six and 2.6. Right? Yeah. All right. Looks good. That one's ready to be turned on. Separate this. Only half the factory is going to turn on. I'm not sure if it's going to work. Good. All right, now I just need to pretty much do this in the same way.
How do I get this to work?
Jeez. Pretty much just needs to come straight over, but it's alright. Just these two. Thank you. that one, and that one. Now it should come back up. Should. I have to put some biomass burners down. Trying to get this power back up. Should do it. Oh, come on. This is a lot of power. There's no way it's not enough. There is no way that this is not enough. Okay. Tell you what then. Or just a different way. I thought I still had this up. I've not been over here so long. Okay, well, what was the... I think it was 900. Well, it looks like I don't have an option. I don't really want to do it here. Let me shoot. Which one of these is... Yeah, I need 30 biomasters, dude, really? Maybe what I could do is cut this in half, maybe. Let's see. I guess I need 12, right? So, where did that biomass go? Where did the biomass go? Here it is. One, two, six, one, two, three, four, five. Six. Three, two. All right. And I've jacked this up. All right, let's see. Why is the capacity dropping? I might actually need to do some power storages or something. I'm gonna hold. Why is it not charging? Why does this not hold charge? It is not charging these up at all. This makes no sense. So now these are pushing water. But like right now it's not charging. I see all these stop. Why? So it should be charging now. I've never used power storages before, but I don't understand. The stored power can be harnessed if power grid consumption exceeds production. Connect to a power grid to store excess power produced. So right now, I'm consuming 0.1 megawatts. So why would these not be stored? This makes no sense whatsoever. I guess it doesn't work for biomass converters. Come on.
Here we go. Looking better now. I'd say so. I just want to wait and see. It looks fine now. Yeah. So I should be able to hook this up now. It's gonna jump quick in the consumption. I figured it would actually jump more. Oh, I do need to turn this one back up. Just to make sure that all these are getting water. Looks good. I haven't touched anything after this point in the line, so I'm assuming if this pipe is good or these pipes here are good, then should be good to go. You know what? We're gonna do these like Halloween themed. Ooh, I don't like that though. I think I want these colors reversed. How much does these store? A shit ton. Alright. I think this is good to hook all this back up now. Let's make sure. Yeah, should be good for sure. Thank you. Alright, I think that this is good. Basically, like, redesign this whole little area. Now I just need to decorate it some. Got the power back up. It's decorations now. Making this look pretty. Shouldn't be too bad.